Breaking news. Known celebrity hip-hop artist Dr. Dre has suffered a brain aneurysm and is currently in ICU and is on life support. And as y'all know, an aneurysm is, that means your brain has exploded. So, Dr. Dre is in the hospital right now, man, in ICU, and he's not breathing on his own. And I will do an update on this video. Hopefully, he pulled through, and we're going to see what happens.